This material that I'm using today is it's called blackjack underlayment. It's meant to go under like the wood click together flooring. They sell it at Home Depot. They sell it in Lowe's. They sell it in floor places. But I paid $44 for a roll that is 4 feet wide and 100 feet long. What the material really is, it's kind of like the craft foam. It's about an eighth of an inch or so thick. And it's got a shiny side and a more of a matte side. So this is more matte. Hard to tell because I'm right next to a light, so it's reflecting a lot. But there's a real shiny side and a more matte side to it. Here's why. Here's one of the reasons why it's awesome. Move my hot glue gun out of the way. Get my heat gun set up. I got some heat on here, I got some shaping on here, do a little more. Simple line of hot glue. I'm gonna do a little more hot glue right there. What I'm doing is I'm establishing a center ridge on this because this can be a replacement corn leaf from my corn demo. See how that has taken that nice shape, you know, that kind of leafy shape, nice and easy. I'm not even done really forming it yet, but it, you know, you can tell that I put a line of hot glue, I folded it on itself there for the hot glue, a little bit of heat from the heat gun, this stuff reacts pretty well to that. The extra hot glue that I put here was just to help give it some more stability. Basically, I put a little bit of plastic on it. Remember all the folding and heating what you had to do with the plastic sheets? Well, this will take latex paint just fine. It's foam, so spray paint will probably eat it. But it'll take latex paint just fine, and there is a corn leaf that I did in no time flat, you know. So hooray with that. You can also, as far as leaf detail goes, you know, once it's laid out, you've got your ridge. I'm just taking my fin really fast and scratching it. Boom, leaf detail.